Sunny, Sunny. Ask about some milk! Ask about some milk! Ah, oh, where's it? Did you go? Ask about dairy products today!
Ever since childhood, I've always had a strange relationship with the dinner table. There was just kind of a weird way my mom would pass around the food and pour the milk. It was more of an obligation rather than an invitation to eat.
Honey, you need to get strong like your father. Drink your milk.
The thought of being big and strong like my father is and was a sore subject for me, considering my father was dead.
Big and strong.
I'm 24, I've moved out of the house, and thankfully I've gotten rid of the persistence of that stupid milk regimen. I can honestly say that that choice wasn't the best I've ever made. Each year without milk has carved a hole in my stomach so big that you can see straight through me. It's hard to eat food the normal way when you have a giant hole in your body. I mainly gain nutrients through an IV drip. Gross, right? I sometimes ask myself, why even own a kitchen? Do I use it? No. But I'm steadfast, and I will not break down and drink milk. I have searched day in and day out to find a miracle that will make me whole again. Nothing works, it just goes straight through me. Crackers don't work, cheese doesn't work, heck, even bacon doesn't work, and I love bacon. It was this day that I gave in. I couldn't live incomplete. I couldn't live with this hole in my body. It was this day that I drank
holy
milk.
Lactose.
It has been 10 months now, and I'm officially milk dependent. It was the best decision of my life. Thanks, dairy farmers. Thanks for giving me my life back.